Dawes Nissan out of Clark Curve at 90 miles an hour into the top straight, and two Vauxhalls go off. And their teammates, the Ecurie Ecosse team, David Leslie, Harry Nuttall. Well, Nuttall stops, Leslie goes on, and Harry Nuttall seems to be a bit put out about that. Not surprising, really, and he stumps off behind the Armco to safety.